American media and to a government that would never ever lie to you.
No!